Today's the day, people. The gang's all here. We are so super excited to finally welcome back our girl, Jeannie. Okay, Jeannie, you said I want to climb through the screen.
No, you don't understand.
I want to grab your whole little face. We missed you so much, girl. She's back.
I'm back. Long-winded is in the house. Do something about it. She's back.
On Tuesday, Jeannie Mai returned to her co-hosting duties on The Real after taking weeks off to recover from emergency throat surgery.
Anybody out there who knows what it's like to be sick where you can't do anything, you can't talk, you can't move, you can't even raise your blood pressure, it's the worst feeling ever. So I really thank you guys for holding it down and just keeping me company every day on The Real. And Real Fam, I got all of your messages.
The 41-year-old TV personality had to have emergency surgery earlier this month after doctors found an abscess that was blocking her airway. And Jeannie says she was guilty of putting work above her well-being.
Man, we already know how precious health is, but I am a workaholic, and I do prioritize my work more than my health. And in this situation, I absolutely kind of just thought taking a steroid shot or just taking Theraflu or Dayquil would help cover it, because I was in a competition, yo, and I was not going to let down. I really took that too seriously more than my health, and then God taught me a lesson.
The potentially life-threatening diagnosis also forced her to drop out of season 29 of Dancing with the Stars midway through the competition.
Getting sick wasn't the upsetting part. It was actually just being depressed because I let myself get to this. And for the last few weeks, I gotta be honest, I was pretty upset at myself because everything ended. I stopped shooting my favorite talk show every day and I had to step out of a competition, which I feel like I was doing good and I could have stayed in the running.
You were gonna win.
Seriously, I love Adrienne Houghton.
Thank you.
She's totally Jeannie's hype woman.
I really learned the lesson. Being in a dark place where you actually just feel like you're helpless. It's the worst feeling ever. Like, you did it to yourself. And so I take full responsibility.
And all this echoes what Jeannie's fiance, Jeezy, told the ladies during an appearance on the talk show earlier this month.
The doctor immediately looked at her and told her, you know, you're done with Dancing with the Stars. You're done. This is life-threatening, and if you don't get it fixed right now, you could possibly lose your life. And for me, that was real. And I told her it was the hardest thing ever because you guys know Jeannie more than I do. She's not a quitter. She's a fighter. Yep. And just so you know, right after surgery, she was trying to figure out how to get back on that show.
Now that Jeannie's on the road to recovery, not only is she back at her day job, but she also made a quick cameo on the Dancing with the Stars finale Monday night.
And I am glad that her surgery went well, and she is here, Jeannie Mai! Hi, I know Brandon is happy to have you back. Oh, so happy you're here, Jeannie.
Today's the day, people. The gang's all here.